Hi, I'm Sandro. I'm from the Philippines, and I'm taking the Media and Journalism course here at Reach Cambridge. I wanted to explore different opportunities. I've done a lot of summer courses or summer activities and like camps and stuff in the past, but I've never really done anything academic. You get to live on campus. You get to explore the campus and just see what life is here in Cambridge. And yeah, you get to meet a lot of people that you wouldn't meet otherwise from all over the world. So the reason that I chose my course was I'm interested in photography and videography and all that, so I just wanted to build on that. I've learned how to just write an article from the basics of writing an article and just expanding on that. I've learned more about, I've built on my experience with cameras and film and photography and all that. And yeah, I've learned how to work under pressure also, because journalism, it's really snappy and you really need to get stuff out. Earlier today in class, we went out to interview people. Yeah, we went out in public to interview people about the World Cup. So that was like really going out of our comfort zones and just like going at it. I think that Reach has prepared me for university through just the like living through the experience, as I said, living on campus, meeting new people from all over the world and like putting yourself out there, going out of your comfort zone. Yeah. This is very cliche, but my favorite thing about my Reach experience was just the people that I've been able to interact with, from my classmates to the people who I don't have class with but I meet, to the supervisors, to even my teachers, and just everyone that I've interacted with in the past few weeks.